Good morning, friends. It's Bob again, and we are talking about this idea of spiritual fitness and what it means to be spiritually fit, that you work out your salvation, you are in God's gym, you are working this out, you are exercising these muscles. And I wanted to suggest to you another dimension of this workout, this spiritual fitness kind of dimension, is learning how to recharge your batteries, to spend time at rest. That, like it or not, I remember Dallas Willard saying this years ago when I heard him speak, that he said, like it or not, that human beings were made to spend 1/7 of their time down, 1/7 of their time at rest, and we violate this to our own peril. And I think that's so true, that we go furiously over and over and over again, and we never stop. And it might not be that anything that we're doing is that hard, but it is just that it never stops. And the Lord has actually designed us to spend at least 1/7 of our time recharging and downtime. And so I want to challenge you during this holiday season, where things are going to rev up more and more and more and more and more and more and more, until it's at fever pitch, and then finally it's like you're just ready to be done with Christmas. Instead of doing that, what I want to ask you to do is to pace yourself. I want to ask you to firstly take the time to rest, to have Sabbath, that's what that means, is to have Sabbath rest, that you take the time and you have some downtime built in. Maybe you have to schedule it. Maybe you have to say, hey honey, we're not going to do anything here on Sunday afternoon. We're just going to spend the time down. We're going to spend the time in the morning with God's people, and then we're going to spend the rest of the time down. In traditions where they take a Sabbath day very seriously, they will actually prepare their meal on the day before so that they don't have to do a whole bunch of meal prep during that time of rest. It's a great idea. So with what I'm suggesting is something that's very, very biblical. Take the time to rest. Set aside the time to rest, a day of rest. Secondly, I want to ask you to be still. Learn how to be still. Calm yourself down. Take a deep breath. Take 50 very slow, deliberate, deep breaths. Slow it down. Learn how to cultivate some stillness with God. You'll find that you find Him in that stillness, and you'll find that you're full with that. And then lastly, Jesus is saying in all of this, it's not more religious requirements. It is Jesus is saying, come to me. Come to me. I'll give you rest. Come to me. And so that's what I want to ask you to focus on as we head into this, at the beginning of this Thanksgiving week and at the beginning of this holiday season. I want to ask you to recharge your batteries and to look at your pace of life and to think about how that is, how you're going to run a marathon and not a sprint. Thanks so much for joining me. I look forward to being with you tomorrow. God bless you.